Now this is a story all about how COVID-19 flipped things upside down, and the kids don't do nothing, just sit right there. I tell you how my own home turned into a daycare. In March 2020, we were all afraid. Coronavirus sent us home to spend most of our days. Do what you're told is the number one rule, and show up on time for your virtual school. And to no surprise, they was up to no good. Caught without a mask in the neighborhood. She got a quarantine now because her mother got scared. She said, "You're staying in the house. I don't care if it's unfair." I woke up in the morning around 7 or 8 while the dishes ain't done. Yo, Dad, I'll do them later. I needed a break, so I went upstairs. Stuck in my home as it became a daycare.